Okay, we're at Sweet Tomatoes today. It is our 2-year anniversary of being vegan. See my shirt? Go vegan right now. Oh, where's your glasses, honey bunny?
My glasses are at home.
Oh, so Camille had her glasses on earlier, and then I was like, should I wear glasses too? And then I was going to wear these, and they were gonna go match my shirt, but she's not wearing her glasses, so then I won't wear my glasses. Anyway, Festa's here, Barb, Camille's grandma. She's on off to the side, she doesn't want to be filmed. So anyway, yay, 2 years! Alright, so Fred was just here the other day, and he said that they had, hey Fred, he went vegan a little while ago, and he said they had this spicy udon soup that was vegan, and they have it today. And then they had the vegetable one. And we have our sourdough bread, which is vegan. But this one time, Camille and I went to, we were in California when we came back from Korea. And we went to Sweet Tomatoes, and their sign there said that the sourdough bread wasn't vegan. And I was like, well, that's really weird because the sourdough bread is vegan.
No, here, but then it said that the brown one was vegan.
Yeah, it was like opposite or something.
I feel like they got the signs wrong.
They need to be careful. You know? Potatoes. And they have Smart Balance. It says gluten free, 100% vegan. We don't usually use it, but we do here. I don't like Adele, do you?
No, don't get copyrighted.
It's Camille. We're a restaurant. Don't say that. What if they don't notice and then you said that and then they notice? Just like when you say that and then Barb gets connect four and you lose. You've been giving away things, man. You need to be quiet. You know what they say, honey? What do they say?
Be quiet.
No. What do they say?
I don't know.
Snitches get stitches.
What's on my foot?
Huh? So Barb's been visiting for a week here. She's leaving tomorrow night. But her and Honey Bunny went to paint LB last night, and they painted these pretty pumpkins. They did a good job. I want to go there too, but and I called them because it's Design and Dine. Mm-hmm. So I contacted them and I asked them if they have any vegan options for the dining, and they said they have a few little snacks.
We didn't ask.
Oh. Did you eat anything there, honey?
No.
And then her snack melted in the car.
I saw it in the fridge. Yeah. Melted.
It'll still be good to eat. But now it won't be.
I just had to solidify it again. Oh, you did. Mm-hmm.
And we went to Go Vegan last night. And that was good.
That landed on napkin.
So, Barb had a salad bar at Go Vegan. What did you eat, honey?
Grilled cheese.
Oh, that was good. Was
and?
It Daya?
No, actually, they got a new cheese.
Culinary is called.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. They said that you can't just, like, get it retail.
Big salad.
Look, I actually ate my salad.
You can show them.
Huh?
I said you can show them.
No.
This is Camille's salad. That pasta salad vegan?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
At least it said it was.
I think it's just pasta. There wasn't anything else in it, was there?
Oh, oil or anything?
It looked just like pasta to me.
What are you guys gonna do today?
Go to Red Rock.
Oh, you gonna go hiking?
No. Gonna bowl.
Oh yeah. Bowling and arcade, right?
Mm-hmm.
5 minutes.
For what?
Ever since I started filming.
Oh.
Right, people? She picked up a black Nike and then she just left it on the sidewalk.
Well, with one shoe? What are you gonna do with one shoe, girl?
I saw that at your school when I
really?
Was walking. There was one shoe on the ground. I was wondering how come somebody didn't miss it. But then I thought maybe a kid in a stroller was wearing it and it fell off.
Mmm. Honey, you should try this. It's not very spicy.
It's not very spicy.
We need some chopsticks to eat this.
Take the two ends of course.
Mm-hmm. I think I just splashed everywhere.
Oh, on your white t-shirt?
Of course.
Oh, no.
That's what always happens. Isn't it? I'm better, honey.
Oh,
I was gonna give you a new one. Never mind.
There's a whole bunch right here.
Oh, jeez.
Do you like the soup, honey?
Yeah.
I mean, do you like the broth or the vegetables? I think the broth is good. Camille likes the inside and I like the crust. What did you say? A what?
A bowl.
On what?
On the eye button.
What is that?
It's basically just when you put in like a question and then you get multiple options like you could put, are you vegan? And then they could do yes, no, maybe.
Do they have to click on something on the page or something?
They have to press the eye button, the info.
Oh, honey, I don't know if they do that stuff, okay?
You're never gonna
get that golden play button.
No. 9 minutes later. Still
do you know of any other kids in your school who are vegan? I would think there'd be somebody else. Why? What's going on?
My friends. Because I'm so not lonely.
You think I'm more?
Oh, I don't know. I'll have to think. I can go back to the salad bar?
Mm-hmm.
And they know that. Do I take a new plate?
Mm-hmm. It's all you can eat.
I didn't know that. Maybe I'll go get some spinach.
What's that?
At the end of every video, we say, today's super question is, like, if you would be one animal, what would you be? Or would you rather live in Paris or England or something?
I'm straight.
Hmm?
I want another potato.
Want me to go get one?
Mm-hmm. When you're done.
When you're done with life?
Okay. Thank you.
Come on, gazelle! Peppa Pig is coming for you. Fun fact, Peppa Pig wears Skechers.
So I wanted to film today because our vegan versus eat. And we're doing it at a restaurant again. I'm like, tell about the menu. And I was like, let's find a secluded area so people don't look at us like we're weirdos.
She took my fork?
Yeah.
Oh.
When she bust the table.
Really? I'm gonna choose potato.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye. Salad, I don't know what's wrong with you. There's also tofu in this soup.
You owe me.
I didn't take your food. Maybe.
Thank you. Hot.
I know. You want a plate?
No, I have a plate. The noodles feel soggy.
Never eat soggy waffles.
Mm-hmm. Oh, so I got this shirt at when Camille and I went to the Vegas Veg Fest, Beat by Beat or whatever. They were there, just like when they were at the Go Vegan Food Festival in Pasadena.
Vegan Fat Kid.
We got one of his shirts too. Merch.
I'm still mind blown.
Does he remember you?
Mm-hmm.
You're mind blown about what?
That he remembered me.
Oh. You're memorable.
I know, right?
Mm-hmm.
He knew what you were eating? Everything.
Did you eat the same thing?
No, they didn't have donut friends. Mm. Unfortunately.
Well, we met him in Pasadena at the festival there. He was eating donuts.
And then he came to Las Vegas.
And then he came to the Vegas Food Festival. And I was like, oh, Nikki, I'm him again. And then, so he said, and I was like, do you remember her? And then he was like, oh, yeah. He's like, you were eating donuts or something. Mm-hmm.
It's okay. It's not okay. Just be afraid the dog doesn't know her stuff. Do, you know it's bad for you
because
she didn't get her doctor's degree.
Stop mixing.
So do you guys have another trip planned to California?
I mean,
I do.
No.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we kind of do, huh?
When I buy my mansion.
Oh.
And go to Disneyland.
Yeah. We're planning to go to Disneyland for Christmas.
Alright, good.
Well, like, I don't know where to go, because, you know, I usually take her somewhere for Christmas time.
Mm-hmm.
Again, a little trip. So, like, I was like, where should we go?
No. Wait, I was watching the Smosh Pit.
We'll go to Disneyland and California Adventure.
I was watching the Smosh Pit at Disneyland, and you know the ride that I went on, the roller coaster where I almost died?
California Screamin'?
Mm-hmm. They, Keith and Olivia couldn't go on it because they're scared. And everyone else went on it, and like I saw it, I was like,
Who's Keith and Olivia?
They're from Smosh Pit.
Is that a YouTube channel?
Yeah.
And you almost died?
Well, I didn't feel good, and I screamed, and I said, Mommy, Mommy, no!
She was like, no, we were like, going up. She was like, no, we're like, too late, we're going down.
No, because when we kept going up and down and loop-de-loops, and I couldn't take it, and I went,
It was fun. It was the first time I went on that roller coaster too. Actually.
No, I kept getting jerked around.
We got off and she goes,
I'm gonna throw up.
She didn't throw up though.
That's the only time I swear. Is when I'm on a scary ride. I swear a lot. So are you enjoying it? Disneyland more and more as you get older? Will you go on that roller coaster again? Mm-hmm. Now you know that you didn't die?
I would go on it, but like in a few years.
Oh, not this time when you go?
What?
Mommy, you can go on it alone.
You and Patrick are together then.
I think you should go to it together.
He doesn't like very scary rides either.
No, you were just there laughing at me. I was like, no, I don't want to go down, Mommy, no.
That's because things are funny and I laugh.
Imagine if you would have filmed that. You would be playing that all the time. I'd be like, wow.
So Patrick's going to go with you?
No, not necessarily. Mm. But I'm missing.
He
should. I want to go to California Adventure.
Mm-hmm.
What do you mean? No, I want to go to, what is that, Six Flags Magic Mountain is where I want to go. Mm. That has the big rides.
No, I'm going to die there.
They're so fun, honey.
And they're going to bury me in the roller coaster and I will be forever remembered.
We'll bury you in satin. What's that song, honey?
Hmm?
You know that song I'm talking about? Come on, why'd you put it on my plate?
I don't want it.
Well, put it on an empty plate.
Okay.
He's like super busy from now until like next year. At work? He said they have a lot of blackout dates, like no time off and stuff.
Oh, you do?
He does.
He does.
Me, we'll be busy right now and then slow down again before Christmas or New Year's.
Watching what's your username on Musical.ly. Follow me right now. I swear I will eat you. I'm gonna let Callie.
Okay.
You know my music. username though?
V.E.G.A.N.
No, dot an underscore.
Mm. Wait, what? You changed the whole thing? Or just the end part?
It's always been an underscore after.
At the end?
Uh-huh.
Oh, okay.
I actually have a lot of fans, but most of them are just my friends and those fake people who try to hack people. And they're like, I'll get your free fan when it doesn't work.
Don't believe the hype.
And then there are those nice people. Those are their fake people. People pretend to, and they're all nice. They're like, oh yeah, you're so great. Come follow my account. Turn on my account notification. Follow this girl. Like my three recent posts to get a BFF.
Mm.
Never actually do it. I used to.
Then you know that they're trying to trick you?
You're getting smart.
I made a duo account with Serenity, and my friend was like, oh, do you want to make a duo account? And I was like, oh, but this will be my second one. And then they were like, oh, really? Who's your first one? And I was like, oh, my cousin. Follow us at Serenity_101.
Serenity?
Mm-hmm.
That's a good little couple nickname. Serenity.
I shipped Alyssa back. The chick is terrible. Who's better?
Do adults follow you?
Do what?
Do adults follow you?
They can, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Who's ever on Musical.ly, right?
Mm-hmm. One day I'm gonna get crowned in my transition bag and featured. And create all these new hashtags and be on the leaderboard.
But you don't have the strangers on there, right?
No. In my settings, I made it so that only the people I follow can direct me.
Oh, okay. Smart girl, honey bunny.
Yesterday saying that I got 3 followers and 70 likes within a day.
Wow.
So if I keep that up, I'm gonna be lit. And I live stream a lot.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
With who?
I can do collabs with Serenity and stuff. Is good?
Nope.
I mean,
thank you.
You know where you saw it?
I am done. Thank you. You can take it off. Mm-hmm.
I mean, like, he has a few good lyrics, but he's so auto-tuned.
He's whack.
I know my favorite song now.
What?
I have two. It's Alex and Sierra, if you know, and Rolex by AOMTO.
Those are your favorite songs right now?
Mm-hmm.
So are you still up on all the bands and everything that she listens to? Or?
Oh, well, the people that she likes are like mainstream music people that... Like, I hear on the radio.
Oh,
like
okay.
Like, Twin Pilots?
Yeah.
Okay. So you are up on that?
Most of it. There's a little YouTube people that I have no idea what she's talking about.
You know who Olivia Holt is?
Mm-hmm. Well, she's from the Disney Channel.
Disney Channel 12.
I knew you were going to say that right now. I have one of her songs on my Spotify, playlist.
Which one?
I forgot what it's called.
You know Jenna Ortega. Mm-hmm. She can do it a lot better than Jacob Sartorius.
She's dating him though?
Uh-huh. She was in his music video where they went out like in New York on this date, and Jacob spent like 2 hours setting something up when he knows that Jenna is just gonna break up.
Was she broke up with him?
No. Not yet.
Why not yet? Do you know something they don't know?
Mm-hmm.
What?
That Jacob secretly doesn't know that Jenna secretly doesn't like Jacob.
Why?
Because Jacob is lame.
Then why does she date him?
I don't know.
But she likes lame guys.
Huh. Did she date her brother?
Camille.
In her show. Oh. Isaac Presley. Hmm.
This is a show, this is not real life.
Not real, not reality.
Her brother on the show, she should date in real life.
Uh-huh.
On the Stuck in the Middle show?
Mm-hmm.
Which brother is it?
It's the one who, like, can't play the guitar. It's the oldest brother.
Does he wear a hat?
Sometimes.
You ate all the soup?
Yeah.
Mm.
I drank it all.
Yeah, she ate all. Good job.
I have to pay me a Rolex.
Aria got a ton of Rolex for his wedding present. Did I tell you that?
She's that rich?
Hey, Aria.
I told Besta why my dad told me that I'm not allowed to wear a Rolex in public.
Why?
Because, my dad's uncle had a Rolex and he was going to sell it so my dad could get his first car, but someone attacked him and killed him.
Hmm. They robbed him for his Rolex?
Mm-hmm.
Well, not going to happen to anyone, I guess.
There was been a fight, but the dude pulled out his gun.
And shot him?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's not good. But my friend's boyfriend has a fake one that looks really
so
real.
So is Daniel.
But tell me that one was real, tied around him. Hmm?
Then they could be like, oh no, it's fake.
They're not gonna know it's fake until they check it out.
Then they would be guilty of killing you.
But you could get robbed for anything, not just a Rolex.
You could get robbed for
your neck is dirty.
I know.
Your neck is dirty.
I was gonna clean it in the shower, but I forgot.
How do you forget to clean your neck? But why is your neck dirty?
Easy.
I don't know. Because I do stuff.
Maybe when you were painting yesterday, you kind of touched your neck.
You rolled in the mud? Only on your neck.
I do a lot of things outside. Like, that would
oh
look really
God.
Good. People would think I'm crazy. The neighbor already thinks I'm crazy because I did the sprinkler outside.
You're funny.
When I was walking back from Gabriella's house that day, he was there and I saw him in his car. It was like, oh my God, no, he can't see me.
He probably saw you and posted it on his Facebook page. There's that weirdo neighbor that did a sprinkler.
Ew, parents have taken over Facebook. And then they're gonna do Snapchat. And then they're gonna do Instagram. And they're gonna do Twitter. Ew, Donald Trump's on Twitter.
Duh.
I shouldn't have said
That's
that.
That's all he does. Tweet, tweet. Tweet, tweet.
What's your thing?
My remote.
home dog.
I don't remember have it being out. Is it in your purse?
No, oh, here it is. All right, anyway, we're done. I'm done. See you on my food time. Really full, I ate two potatoes. Anyway, go vegan right now. Thanks for watching.
Peace out.
Bye.